Oh my God. What have I done? Hey guys, I'm gonna like do it over here because that line is like formed right there. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to be dyeing my hair. I've been wanting to do this for 7 months now, but I've never actually have had the chance to do it. So we're gonna do it. I've been wanting to get rid of my highlights for some time now. And yeah, if you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Larina. You should totally keep on watching the video. And if you like it, you should absolutely hit the subscribe button down below. And yeah, so this is gonna be like a quick video because I'm in a rush and I have to be somewhere later. So we got the hair dye. And yeah, so let's go dye my hair. So this is the color, dark natural brown. I don't know if it's that color though. Mami, ¿es ese color? So yeah, it's that color right there. So let's see.
What are you laughing at?
Hello?
Nothing.
So, half of my hair is done. My mom didn't have enough, she ran out, so she's gonna make more. So, yeah, so now we're gonna do this side. Mommy, but that's black. Why does it look like that? Well, okay, so it is 5:08. So I'll get back to you guys when we're done here. So my mom gave me one of these looks. She's kind of making me nervous. ¿Por qué te me miras así?
Yo creo que está negro.
Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!
It is no.
That's very dark. What if that line stays there now? My mom is not a professional.
No, of course not.
No, you have it all over my forehead. No pintura on our face. Hopefully it's not black. I do not want black. We are done putting it in my hair. Now I'm just gonna get conditioner and take these marks off my face. Hopefully it's not black. It looks like really, really dark black, like in person. Like I know it like looks different there, but because I swear if it's black, I'm gonna go blonde. Okay, so I got most of the spots off. Yeah, so I'll get back to you guys when I have to take it off and when I'm back and see the final results. Alright guys, so I just got out of the shower. This is what it looks like when it's wet. But honestly, my hair, like, no matter what color it is, always looks black when I wash it and when it's wet. So we'll see when it dries. Right now we're gonna go to a parade. My mom's gonna blow dry my hair when we come back. That parade is only 30 minutes and my hair usually takes a while to dry. So I'm hoping it's still wet because I wanted to blow dry my hair and make it look good. But yeah, so I just wanted to show you guys real quick how much hair I lost. So this is not all the hair I lost. This is all the hair I lost. But I personally used to lose so much more hair than that. But lately, since I got my haircut, I haven't, which is really weird. But that's like the most I have lost since I cut my hair. So I'm just hoping that's not because of the dye. I don't like it. Who told me to dye my hair? Me! I don't know if it's because I'm not used to it, but this is 10 times darker than what I wanted. So many emotions are going through my head right now. It's not even funny. And I can feel my eyes getting watery. It's not funny because I hate it. I don't like it. What did I do? Okay, I can feel my eyes getting watery. Do you guys see this? Oh my God. What have I done? And then there's this part over here that won't go away in the shower. I'm going to cry. And then there's my hand still painted. Okay guys, so my mom just blow dried my hair. And to be honest, I'm liking it more now. But I don't know if it's just because like I've gotten used to it kind of. But like after having a nervous breakdown, this is what it looks like and like the lighting. See, it's not brown, it's black. But I don't know, I look more like my mom now to be honest. But yeah, it's like not that bad. I was just, it just wasn't what I was expecting. It just like kind of like just got to me kind of in a way. But yeah, that's what it looks like. I hope to see you guys in my next video. And yeah, let's see how this clears up in the next upcoming weeks. But yeah, after a nervous breakdown, I'm good now. So yeah, so I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye.